going to make sure that this bolt is tightened, and then you can adjust the brake caliper by twisting this either left or right to move the position of the disc a bit.